So today we are going to be doing Nerf dart shooting. So we're going to be hitting a bunch of targets. If you shoot them, you get points. So yeah, so we're going to have different stations and we're going to have different guns on the stations. So Daddy shoots at Seven Springs, shoots guns at Seven Springs. Mommy was a hunter. Brayden shoots a lot of Nerf guns, and Riley also plays Nerf guns too. So, yeah. So, when you hit targets on either like the wall, the smaller they are, the more points you're gonna get. So if it's big, you're probably only gonna get like 1 or 2 or 3 points. So, ow! So yeah, that was enough for me. My dad just here with me. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you, and bye.
All right, and here we go. First station, Nerf gun, target, gold medal on the line. Station number 1, 6 bullets. This gun you see right here holds 3 bullets per cartridge, so 2 rounds per person. There are the targets. You can see the targets are worth different points. If you hit the big target in the middle, that's 1 point. If you hit the medium-sized target, 2 points. And the little target is 4 points. Whoever has the most points after 6 shots, after each contestant goes, is the winner of this round. Brayden started us off, and he was hot. He hit that 1 3 times and hit a 2 once. Mummy, not quite so on target, but Mummy comes up real big late in the round. She hits a 4, and it requires a replay that you can see it just clips the top right. And Daddy, on the other hand, I'm not sure where he learned how to hold that gun, but he didn't learn how to shoot it anywhere either. It was pretty poor. And Riley starts off pretty hot. She hits the 1. She hits the 2. She has 3 points. She goes a little cold, but on her last shot, if you catch it right here, she catches just the bottom corner of the 2, and that ties Brayden for first in this first round. Alright, we're on to station number 2. This station's a shotgun station. You can see we have a shotgun with 2 barrels. Shoots 2 bullets, 1 at a time, and then it needs reloaded. There's the targets. You can see we were running low on paper, so we made the targets very small. This station's gonna be a little bit different. Each contestant's gonna have 1 minute. They can shoot as many bullets as they can in 1 minute, and then we'll take the total scores. Whoever has the most total points after this round gets another 3 points in the standings. Second place gets 2 points, third place gets 1, and fourth place gets 0. Brayden's up first again. And while he was a little slow on reloading, he was very accurate at hitting that 2. Brayden hit that 2 spot 3 times for a total of 6. Good bar to set. Mummy was also hot. She took Brayden's lead and was hitting that 2. And was quick to unjam that gun. And Daddy again with another poor showing. One off the picture almost, and another one that doesn't even make the wall. And Riley, who went last in this round, took Mummy and Brayden's lead. She really went after that too, and you can see here, caught the corner on one of her last shots, but just fell short of tying him for first place. Round 3, we take this up a notch. Here, we started off. Hi, Riley. Yes, hi, Riley. Here, we started off. And the goal was to shoot markers off the railings. That was just too tough, so we switched to water bottles. Brayden's up first. You can barely see him, but you can see his bullets. He gets the first one, takes his aim to the right, knocks this one down too, but really struggled to get that last one. That last one was tough, but he doesn't look too bothered. Mummy's up next, and she made quick work of that first water bottle. But she had a really interesting strategy. She didn't go for the other closest water bottle. She went right for the one furthest away, and she just couldn't seem to hit it. Daddy, on the other hand, had an interesting round. He hit that first bottle pretty quickly. The second one really took him a long time. Considering how he started, he thought Daddy had absolutely no hope to get that third bottle down. But check this out. He takes aim, misses badly a few times, but bounces it off the railing, right in a water bottle, and puts himself on the board. Next, Riley's up. She knows she has to get all three bottles down. She has to get that third bottle down quicker than Daddy, and Daddy did it on his 48th shot. Riley makes quick work of the first two in her 20 shots. She knows she has 27 shots to get that last water bottle down. But as you can see, she didn't need all 27. She beats Daddy. Let's check out that last shot. This is it, the last challenge. Down in the basement, 12 shots each. All you gotta do is score a goal. Not too hard, especially if Riley's playing goalie. First place gets 3 points, and you know the drill. After this, we'll tally him up. Braden was up first. He had a tough time with the gun, and he also had this impatience thing going on. He wouldn't even wait until he had the gun ready when he would shoot. Although he did settle down a bit, and hit a few crossbars and posts, but couldn't really seem to get a shot in the net. Mummy, again, started off hot in this competition, but really ended kind of cold. Couldn't get that bullet in one of those corners. Hit a lot of crossbars and posts, just like Braden. Oh, and then there was this, too. Daddy's up. He has a shot just like that, but he does pull it together. Daddy gets 3 shots in the net. A couple of them were contested, so we had to slow it down, and you can see that bullet does tickle the twine in that upper right corner. And Riley's up last. She knows she needs to beat Daddy. She gets a good bounce on her first shot. She's definitely in this. She needs 2 more. Here's another one, bottom right corner. 2 more shots left. What can she do? Off the crossbar. Last one, can she make a count? Just missed. But no worries, she has enough points to take home the gold. But wait, we have a tie. Mummy and Daddy have a tie for bronze. We have a tiebreaker competition. Mummy and Daddy are shooting the rocket launcher. First one to hit the bucket wins. Sounds simple, right? Well, why did it take 7 minutes? Probably because Mummy and Daddy were the ones shooting. And shooting with efforts like this. Finally, Mummy zeroes in, hits the bucket, and takes home the bronze.
I paid my dues, time after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes. Yeah.